next morning, Lucille was not in sight. I asked my friends about her, but all the list was tight. Lucille!